Well, Chile are really up to the pace of the game, and in fact, just worked it out so nicely. Because South Africa is approaching this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, and I'm with the man of the match, Alexis Sanchez. Alexis, what a game you had, and I'm sure you came here and wanted to conquer. What was the whole plan, and how did you enjoy the game?
Alexis, te dicen que te felicitan por el partido, y qué expectativas tenías del partido y cómo te sentiste en el partido.
Muy contento por mi compañero, nada, primero que nada, y tranquilo que esto recién viene empezando, y un buen rival y tranquilo, nada que más.
He's very happy for he and for the team. And he think we played a very good game, and this game is will to prepare our games against Peru.
And just what his thoughts are about Bafana Bafana.
¿Qué es lo que piensas del equipo de Bafana Bafana, de los sudafricanos?
No, un equipo muy bueno y tiene jugadores muy importantes también.
A very good team, and they have a very good players.
Okay, thank you very much, and for being man of the match, this is what you're getting from Issa Sabatsi, and congratulations.
Muchas gracias.
Okay, gracias. Thank you very much, and that's Alexis, man of the match, and he was outstanding, wasn't he? Just on the right hand side, he was all over the pitch, and I'm now with the coach of Bafana Bafana, Joel Santana. One of those moments, the game that you wanted badly and it wasn't to be. Can you just explain to us what exactly you found out of opposition today?
Foi daqueles momentos, o jogo que
não,
queria...
Não, a partida estava equilibrada no primeiro tempo.
At first half, we started off very well.
Tomamos um gol no último minuto, um cochilo, erramos e tomamos o gol.
We made a mistake and we incurred a goal.
What mistakes are you talking about overall at the back or in the midfield?
Demos a oportunidade de cruzamento da esquerda para a direita e nós cortamos a bola para frente da área.
We gave them an opportunity to cross from left to the right and we gave them space to attack us from the central.
Até aquele momento o jogo estava equilibrado.
Until that moment the game was very equal.
But then up front Benny was alone and he looked stranded in the first half. Would you agree?
O Benny McCarthy estava sozinho à frente, o senhor.
Não, nós botamos mais velocidade no segundo tempo.
At second half we put in more speed.
As oportunidades que eles criaram, nós criamos também, só que eles foram felizes nas conclusões e nós não fomos felizes.
We created the same opportunities as they created, but they were luckier and they managed to finish off.
Claro que no segundo tempo nós tivemos que abrir o jogo. Demos mais oportunidade para o adversário para o contra-ataque.
At the second half, we opened up a game and we gave them more opportunities.
And just finally, coach, what lessons have you learned? Where to from here? How would you rate Bafana Bafana now?
Esse é o tipo de amistoso que a gente tem que ter.
This is exactly the kind of game we need.
Um time que marcaram a gente dentro do nosso campo.
We need to mark them inside our field.
Criou muita dificuldade na saída de bola.
It was very
e nós não tivemos E nós não tivemos condição de marcar os deles dentro do campo deles.
It was very difficult for us to attack and we did not have an opportunity at all to infiltrate the opposition.
Como amistoso foi um bom aprendizado, foi muito bom.
It was very good learning game for us.
Esperamos ter jogos difíceis como esse.
We hope we'll have more games difficult just like this one.
Pro futuro.
Just as difficult in the future.
Para nós pro futuro foi muito bom.
For the future, this was very good for us.
Thank you very much, Coach, and I'm sure this is just a good step, just leading us to the most important games of the Confederations Cup. And Bafana Bafana losing here against Chile by 2-0. And it's just one of those nights where Bafana Bafana fans were expecting a lot, the nation was expecting a lot, coming into this game with a series of victories, but it wasn't to be. Chileans must really be given credit. They deserved it.